Only the rarest, most costly, and most impressive vehicles are included in the list of luxury cars. Limousines are considered to be luxurious cars. Most limousines are large enough to accommodate 3 bedrooms, making them a semi-apartment. Over any other car, SUVs are preferred as they are luxurious. These cars are expensive. So in this video, we're gonna show you the top 10 luxury cars. The video will be unique, so make sure you stick to the end. Before starting the video, be sure to smash the like button and subscribe to our channel LuxWeirds and never miss out on any of our videos. Number 10. Mercedes AMG S65. The mechanical makeup of the Mercedes S-Class limousine's performance variant hasn't improved much. You could claim that this car didn't need to because it features 11th of a twin turbocharged petrol V12 that delivers 621 bhp and 738 lb-ft of torque. It has an engine that can propel a 2.25-ton, 5.3-meter-long rear-drive limousine from 0 to 62 mile per hour in only 4.2 seconds. Despite this, the S65 remains a good luxury car, with ride comfort and elegance, earning it a spot at the bottom of our super luxury class rankings. It provides a level of onboard comfort unmatched by anything else of comparable performance. Its torque makes it so easy to drive that it's hard to believe how little effort is required to get something so significant to travel so quickly. Number 9. B7 Alpina. The 4-seat super luxury convertible rear car. Mercedes has a 4-seat open top S-Class, while Bentley has the Azure drop top and the Continental GTC. However, Rolls-Royce has provided more than one 4-seater super cabriolet in its model range throughout the previous decade. The convertible version of the current generation Phantom has yet to materialize, based on the small Ghost Wraith model Stratum. When it was introduced in 2016, the firm used unusual race language to describe it, calling it the sexiest Rolls-Royce ever made. Whether you agree or not, the car's blue-blooded credentials are undeniable. It shares the same platform and 6.6-liter twin-turbocharged petrol V12 as the Wraith Coupe, producing 563 bhp and 575 lb-ft of torque, down from 624 bhp in Wraith trim, but still enough to outperform the Phantom drophead cruise model. Number 8. Range Rover SV Autobiography. The current SV Autobiography is a car nearly 5.2 meters long and 2.6 tons in weight at its heaviest. It is hand-finished by a Land Rover at its special operations base near Coventry. It was designed to capitalize on the nascent market for super expensive SUVs and the great admiration some people have for the Range Rover brand, and it succeeds admirably. The SV Autobiography is a conventional 4-seater with lounge rear chairs. At the same time, a sliding panoramic sunroof helps the incredible scenes of light and space aboard. Interior materials are also more tactile and costly than a basic Range Rover. Ride comfort and isolation are both improved from the previous versions of the car. Some sharper edges appear to push the structural limits of the car's underbody, thudding through the ride composure significantly. Number 7. Bentley Bentayga. The Bentayga had a challenging time in the AutoCar road test evaluation procedure. We first rated it highly with a few caveats in W12 engine from in 2016, and then even higher when Bentley launched an Audi-sourced 4.0-liter 429 bhp turbocharged diesel V8 in 2017, which delivered precisely as much torque as the 12-cylinder petrol motor, but at more approachable crank speeds. Then amid the growing toxicity regarding diesel engines, Bentley removed the Bentayga diesel from Europe's showrooms. We consider the car's definitive version. A V8 petrol model was added to the lineup in the same year, followed by a plug-in hybrid in 2019. The car with a speed of 626 bhp at 182,000 pounds is now available. The Bentayga's wonderfully plush interior, the flair of torque-laden performance, and sense of imperious, singularly enveloping luxury set it apart. Number 6. Rolls-Royce Cullinan. The Marmite entry to the super luxury automobiles emerged in 2018. A more daily usable, all-surface capable, family practical model would be a welcome addition to the firm's showroom line in response to the considerable Rolls-Royce customer input. The Cullinan has received enough design criticism from various sources to instill a sense that its creator has taken a considerable risk in launching a car that some have described as inexpressive. In contrast, others have slammed in much harsher words. But if Rolls market rights research is correct, and a year's worth of confirmed orders suggest it is, the collective outrage of the people who wouldn't have bought a Cullinan anyway would have little effect on its finance success. It is a real Rolls-Royce with remarkable mechanical refinement, unrivaled ride comfort, and excellent drivability among its dynamic qualities. Number 5. Bentley Muzan. It is a limousine that is distinctly royal. Its appearance could be seen from hundreds of yards away. Its goal focuses on serving the passenger first and the driver second may seem attractive. But don't worry if you think the reality of owning such a premium car won't appeal to you as much. The Bentley Muzan is available in the super luxury class as well. The Muzan is a top-level luxury four-door that's deliberately more modest and discreet in look than a specific significant British limousine rival. It has a less formal vibe than the Rolls-Royce Phantom, with an interior that resembles a paneled smoking room in an old gentleman's club rather than the Phantom's chandeliered ballroom. The shine and natural appeal of its wood veneers. Muzan doesn't ride as smoothly as some of its counterparts. It handles and responds with more energy. Number 4. Mercedes-Benz S-Class. The Mercedes Maybach S-Class is the modern flagship of the Daimler's Maybach super luxury brand. It's the most decadent and unique car globally. Maybach is reported to be S-Class due to Daimler's decision a few years ago to expand the Maybach brand's equity by establishing the Hello Maybach. Models of Mercedes passenger automobiles are of various sorts. On the other hand, the S-Class provides all of the car's high performance and driver assistance, making it exquisite, classy, and gorgeous. The flagship S650 with its 603 bhp twin-turbo petrol V12 and 496 bhp 4.0-liter S580 V8 in the UK prioritizes comfort performance. It's 18 cm long than the S Extended Class's wheelbase model, so even the longest-legged passenger will have plenty of room. Number 3. Bentley Flying Spur. The Continental Flying Spur, the first of the Bentley's Continental Series four-door limousines, debuted in 2006. Only the initial name that connecting the existing two-door Crive GTs was deleted from its bigger model in 2014. The W12 bi-turbo liter produces 626 horsepower and low torque, accelerating to 62 mph per hour in less than 4 seconds and reaching a top speed of more than 200 mph per hour. There will also be a spur variant with Bentley's lighter, free-spinning V8 and a 6-cylinder hybrid power plant. Despite being Bentley's entry-level limo, the interior of the Flying Spur exudes sheer luxury with soft, well-stitched leather, genuine wood veneers, and eye-catching shiny metallic work. Number 2. Phantom Rolls-Royce. It is the industry's most elaborate and expensive car. It was swiftly replaced by the Rolls-Royce, which obtained a 5-star rating from road testers. It will attract the owners for various reasons, including money and status. However, the new Phantom will surely give driving pleasure. Number 1. Rolls-Royce Ghost. When the Ghost luxury cars debuted in 2009, they were a turning point for the Rolls-Royce, announced the beginning of a transformation that saw the company's annual production volume jump from hundreds to thousands of cars per year. The ghost made Rolls-Royce ownership more accessible, only slightly but significantly by using mechanical underpinning. Phantom is a car to be driven. The ghost was designed by the wheel healed, and its dynamic character reflects that. It's a bit tighter riding and more agile than the Phantom, partly due to its smaller proportion, so it's better suited to the cut and thrust of daily driving. It was all for today. We'll keep posting videos with exciting topics. Remember to share this video with your friends and family. Let us know your opinion in the comment section below. I hope you liked the video. Do not forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Stay safe, and we'll be back soon with another video.